A longtime member of the Robbinsdale City Council is stepping down. Councilmember Dan Rogan announced on Facebook over the weekend that he is not planning to seek re-election. Rogan has served on the City Council since 2005, representing Robbinsdale's second ward on the city's east side. Some of the successes during his time on the council include construction of hundreds of new housing units, growth and redevelopment of downtown businesses, and improved water quality in Crystal Lake.
Find more local news stories at ccxmedia.org and follow us on social media.